Hola, amigos.
Hey, compisar.
I'm Mika. I'm a mom of three beautiful girls from Sweden, and I love to style and take pictures.
I'm Jamie. I'm a mom to an energetic boy, and I am a fashion designer and choreographer. 6 years ago, two Boston fashionistas met at a fashion show and instantly became friends after realizing we both loved the same things.
Rosé, gossip, family life, and fashion. So grab your glass of rosé and come hang out with us.
Welcome to the Mika and TJ Show.
Shall we begin?
Welcome to the Mika and TJ Show.
We are in Newton today at Indulge Candy Store. It's so nice in there. It's so colorful.
We're going to speak to
the cutest store. Everything you would ever want. It's a local candy store, and the owner actually has been here for 27 years. So head on inside with us, and we're going to talk to her just to get a little feel about why the business and how the business started. See you inside.
Bye. Shall we begin?
Store, we love it.
It's a happy place. I opened 27 years ago with a one-year-old, so now she's 28, and it's a fun neighborhood place. I love the fact that the kids can ride their bikes here, and it's a safe place to come, and they love it, and you can spend $1, you can spend $20, so it's fun. And my background was I was an art major in college, and I was always doing something creative. I was always working retail. So it's fun. It's a happy thing.
What about your name, Indulge?
We were going to be Indulgences for a long time.
Hi.
And at the last minute, we changed it to Indulge with an exclamation point. It just made more sense. It was quicker, and we've kind of become an institution in the Highlands, and where people come in with their kids now that came in when they were kids,
yeah.
And now they bring their kids in here.
That is so
and that's
cute.
The best,
yeah.
Best thing for me. I love it. I love being in the neighborhood place. So it's fun. It's a fun place.
Nice. Thank you so
yeah.
much for having us today.
All right. Thanks.
Bye, guys.